Was it possible that he was the sacrifice? And that the elder had sent him out here to die?
I was there.
You were there?
I was.
Go on.
A fisherman floating down the river, a shabby, oarless boat. And he saw a fish, so he decided to stop and ask for directions. Excuse me, the fisherman said. Could you tell me how to get to the village? I'm lost and I don't know which way to go. The fish smiled, hiding his sharp teeth. Certainly, he said, I'll guide you. Follow me. The naive fisherman followed the fish, not realizing that he was actually leading him to his friend the piranha's house. The fisherman followed the fish for miles and miles and miles. Night was fully upon them when they reached the piranha's house. Where have you been? The piranha snarled at the fish. I'm starving! And then the piranha saw the fisherman. His mouth began to water. He smiled at the fisherman and said, please, join me for dinner. As the fisherman went to his doom, he began to sing.
Me tampe.
Mi tante, mio, figli.